Day 2 August. We have been on the island from 16 days. We are Syrian people.
Water, no.
We don't have food or medicine. We go to the Greek side and they beat us. And when we return to the Turkish side, they don't accept us. With us pregnant women and sick children and old people, and we have old man with a broken leg. We feel scared, hungry and tired. We need help from human organization. Please help us quickly, please.